everyone, and welcome to another episode of Delhi Darshan. And for this episode, we are going to Red One place which defines this entire series. Guys, we are going to Red Fort. We got down at the Jama Masjid metro station, and when we got down from the station, we saw another very popular place in Delhi. We are right now going towards the Red Fort, which is just right there, and behind me you can see Jama Masjid. And we got down at the Jama Masjid metro station. So if you are looking for the closest way to Red Fort, I think so this is the best way. Actually, we got down at the wrong gate, that is why we have to go through this place. Otherwise we would be straight on the main road and have taken a bus or an auto. The Red Fort is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Delhi, and one of the most defining features of the Red Fort are the red stone fortifications, which also show the glorious period and the dominance of the Mughal emperors. The Red Fort was built under the rule of Shah Jahan during the 17th century, and after India gained independence, the Indian army took Red Fort under its control as the military cantonment area. And after that, ASI came in December 2003, and they took care of the maintenance and overall the structure of the Red Fort. Upon entering, we saw the Lahore Gate, and when we entered through the Lahore Gate, we saw Chatta Chowk, from where tourists can buy souvenirs and other items which they want.
Musicians used to sit and play the drums and music and things in the emperor.
This seems to be a nice garden today there. Alright, so we are now going forward. Camera seems to not work that well today. Something is wrong with the switches. We will figure it out. So there was one more gate for security, and now we are continuing our journey. Couple of facts. Britishers also used to have their military camps here.
This area which we are approaching is Diwani Arms.
It's too hot. I need sunglasses. So this is Diwani Am, the Hall of Public Audience, and you can see. This seems to be much cooler than before, and you can see. I'm personally liking the experience very much here. Mm-hmm.
The Red Fort is truly an area which defines Delhi. Just like Taj Mahal defines Agra, Eiffel Tower defines Paris, that's like Red Fort defines Delhi. And no Delhi Darshan or Delhi tour is there without the Red Fort.
When one asks me about the architecture of Red Fort, I have to say the aesthetics, the detailing on the walls and on the pillars. You really have to look closer to each of the places and the buildings which are in the Red Fort to see the amazing detail and the work done by the architects and the laborers who were working on this incredible monument.
I look kind of dark. By the way guys, if you haven't realized it, Mughal architecture was seriously very different from other architecture. In fact, if you look there, that is British architecture, so yeah. So guys, you can see, I'm not sure what this area is, but if I get to know, I will put it in the video right there. But you can see how different the architecture of Mughal era was and the British era was. And seriously. And just look at the water drainage system that the Mughals had. And all the way up there, you can see there's advanced, you can say, kind of advanced drainage system that they had probably thought out, which seems to be very clever. You can definitely see how much marble was used in making all of these places.
Shahjahan, I think that's the characteristic of Shahjahan's forts and monuments. The use of marble is extensive.
One more thing, Shahjahan was expert in using Indian architecture, base Indian architecture.
And there we have it guys, that was our experience from our visit to Red Fort. I know I couldn't show you guys a lot of things inside Red Fort because a lot of things were under renovations, but I'm promise you guys that when everything is ready, we will go back there once and yeah, we will have a blast there. But that is for another day. I just want to talk to you guys about what Red Fort really means to me. Red Fort is not just a monument. Red Fort is not a tourist attraction. Red Fort is the symbol of the great Mughal period, the emperors that ruled in India, especially in Delhi. Red Fort is the reminder of our freedom struggle, which is why I believe that our Prime Minister every year on 15th of August, which is India's Independence Day, hoists the national flag and gives a speech Red Fort. And that's it guys, that's our episode of Red Fort. Hope you liked it, hope you're looking forward to going there, and that wraps up our series of Delhi Darshan. Yeah, I know, bit short, but I hope you liked the entire series of Delhi. It is truly an amazing city, and yeah, we'll be back soon. I hope you like this entire series. Do let me know if you watch the entire series, or just let me know if you're watching this episode. Thank you so much. Thank you to everyone who watched the entire series. That means a lot, and I really had a blast making this series, and yeah, bye.
We tried to come to Humayun's tomb today, but because of the lines there, we just had to quit and we are now going home. Hopefully we can come back here soon.